Any other who had their activities postponed? This is all for you guys. Grab your parents, have some fun. Let's do some movement, right? Let's get those feet underneath those hips. We're gonna take the big arms up overhead. You can wiggle your fingers a little bit if you want. Just reach it over to one side. Oh, reach it to the other side. Big stretch. Come back down. Touch your toes. Try as best you can. Keep those legs straight. We're gonna walk up our shins and say, "So, how's it going?" Come back down. Frame your foot. Step it into that nice big lizard. Take that inside hand all the way up, big reach. Come back down. We're gonna step that foot up. Switch feet, step back. Inside hand, big reach up. Come back down, step that foot up. Yeah. Roll yourself all the way up, big stretch, big clap. Let's reach. Oh, big reach. Oh, good, come back through, scratch your back. Reach through your elbow. Good, come back up, big stretch. Scratch your back, reach through your elbow. Yeah, good, big stretch up. You bring those hands to those hips. And we're gonna step those feet apart. Get those hula hips going around. Nice big circles with those hips. Make sure they work out pretty good. Other way, we'll take it the other way. Nice and stiff. And then from here, we'll bring our feet a little closer together. Take those knees around, nice and gentle. And then roll them the other way. And then we're gonna come up onto our toes and pull back onto our toes or heels, up onto our toes and our heels, toes and heels and plant them. We're gonna jump apart and keeping our legs as straight as we can. Pull your bum back all the way back, touch the floor maybe. Walk it over to one foot. Walk it over to the other foot. Come back to center, all the way up, big stretch. Big clap. Back together, we'll take it apart. Pull your hips all the way back. We're gonna walk our hands to one foot. Walk your hands to the other foot. Come back to center. All the way up, big clap together. Good. Three good jumping jacks. One, two, and three. Good. And then get those hands out to the side like you're holding the skipping rope and get those little ankle pumps going. We're gonna do it for a few moments. And we're gonna get a nice big power jump on the third jump. So as we go, one, two, pow. One, two, pow. One, two, pow. One, two, pow. And regular little hops. Good, and apart. Pull those hips back. Walk over to one foot. Walk over to the other foot. Come back to center. Big stretch. Big clap together. Apart again. Pull those hips back. Walk over to one foot. Over to the other foot. Come back to center. All the way up. Big clap. Three more jumping jacks. Go. One, two, and three. Whew. And one more apart. Pull your hips all the way back. Walk your hands out into the straddle. Then walk your hands back in. Then walk your hands back out in that straddle. And walk those hands back in. All the way up. Big stretch. Big clap. Just give yourself a little shake out. And perhaps grab a quick sip of water. All right, so we're gonna do a little bit of movement, a little bit of locomotion stuff soon. And I'm just gonna do it within my square. So it's not very big. It's only about 8 feet apart, you know, from line to line. We'll see how it goes. If you have a little bit of space at home, you can use that. You're not gonna go very far, but I'm gonna pop over here once you've had that sip of water, and we're gonna do a little bit of movement. So I'm gonna walk over here for a second, get myself set up. Continuing to warm ourselves up again, we're gonna take a big old stretch up overhead. We're gonna take it all the way down to the floor. You're gonna walk it out in that nice high plank. You're gonna pull your bum back up in the air. Come back into your plank. Walk your feet into your hands. Good big tall stretch. Big clap all the way down. Walk your hands back out into that nice plank.
Pull those hips back up. Come back into your plank and just kind of walk your hands back into your feet. Roll yourself up. Big stretch.
Big club.
All the way down again. Touch those toes. Step back into your plank. Pull those hips back up. Come back into your plank. Nice and tight. Walk your hands back in. And then roll yourself up. Big stretch.
Big clap.
Good. All the way down. One more time. We're going to walk our hands out. Good. We're going to pull our hips back and up. Hands will come a little closer. We're going to take a few bear walk steps. We're going to do four. One, two, three, and four. And you're going to go backwards. One, two, three, and four. We're going to go sideways. One, two, three, and four. Back over. Two, three, and four. We're going to walk our feet into our hands. Sit down a little squat. We're going to reach one hand to the floor, one arm to the sky. We're going to switch it. One hand to the floor, one hand to the sky. And then come back in. Stand tall. Keeping that body up nice and tall. Let's sit back down and then stand tall. Good. Sit back down and stand tall.
And one more time. Take it down and stand tall. This time we take it all the way down. Squatter down. One hand to the floor.
Big reach to the sky.
Come back down. Other hand to the floor.
Other hand to the sky.
Come back down.
Bring your hand behind. Bring your other hand behind. Crab walk to the other side. Ooh, and crab walk back. Then we go sideways. Crab walk to the side a few steps. And crab walk to the other side. And then walk it back into that little squat. Open up the arms. Other hand comes to the floor. Other hand up. Good. And stand. Good. And then sit down again. And stand. And sit back down. And stand. And sit back down. And this time we're going to walk our hands out into that nice plank. We're going to jump our feet in. Sit down. Nice and tall. Give yourself a big clap overhead. Hands come back down. Hips come up a bit. Jump back. Walk your hands back in. Big reach, big clap. Good. Walk your hands back out. Jump them in. Good. Big reach up, big clap. Hands come back down, hips up, jump back. Walk your hands back in. Reach up, big clap. Stand up. Woo. Give yourself a little shake. Give yourself a little moment just to go, holy, holy cow. What we are going to do now is, again, grab a quick little sip of water, take a moment, and then we're going to do a little bit more high intensity stuff. So that was a lot of nice movement, getting the body kind of going a little bit. Now we're going to kind of step it up a notch. We're going to do some jumping jacks, we're going to do some belly touch burpees, and we're going to do some air squats. So just a couple things. We're going to practice a couple of the exercises while you're having a sip of water. Just watch a couple. Feet, hands together on the side, jumping jack, we come apart, and together. So we're going to try and clap our hands above our head as we get that nice full range and back down on every jump. I don't care how wide your feet go, but we want to make sure that our feet are going wider than that. All right, so try and get a nice big straddle for something you can come back into. For our squat, we just did a couple of those, but I'm going to turn to the side so you can see my back. I am taking it all the way down as deep as I can so I'm not bouncing. Alright? I want to stay nice and tight. So I reach, I sit down so I'm strong in the bottom, and stand up tall. And if you look at my knees, they're going to go out slightly. So we want to make sure that they're not collapsing in. We want to take them out and keep them out the whole time. Now, with the burpee, a little different. We're going to bring our hands to the floor. And then with control, we're going to jump and put our belly on the floor. Then we're going to press through our knees and jump our feet in. Big clap. And take it down. So, a couple of the exercises we're going to do right now, we're going to take it down through this work set. We're going to kind of build up a little bit and see where it takes you. So, if you'd like to do this longer, we're going to do it for about 3 minutes, all right? Adding a rep each time. If you'd like to go longer, like 3 to 6, you're more than welcome to, all right? So set your clock, we'll keep that going. We're gonna go for about 3 minutes, and we're gonna see where it takes us, all right? So we're gonna start off with 3 reps of each. We're gonna add 1 rep to each exercise, okay? So let's see where it takes us. Let's start off with our feet together, our hands to our side, all right? Ready to go, 3, 2, and go. We have 3, good. Jumping jacks, set your feet for your squat. 1, 2, and 3. You can do 3 burpees. Oh, big clap. Big clap. And one more. Big clap. And then get back into that jumping jack. We're doing 4. Good, step your feet out. We're gonna do 4 squats. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, now burpees, you guys. Belly on the floor. There's 1. There's 2. Keeping that body nice and strong. For 3. 1 more. And 4. Now we get to go to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good. Step your feet out so they're just outside your hips. And sit down for 1, for 2, for 3. Keep those knees out. For 4, and 5. 5 burpees. Hands down. Belly. Woo. Big clap. For 1, for 2. So sit down for 1. Good knees. 2, 3. Hold. 5 and 6. All right, 6 burpees coming up. Go. For 1, for 2. Touch that belly now. For 3. For 4, for 5, 1 more, for 6, we have 30 seconds, let's see what we can do in 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, alright, 7 squats, for 1, make sure we're focusing on those knees, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, burpee time, here we go. For 1, for 2, for 3, for 4, 5, 6, and 7. Just over 3 minutes. That's time. If you guys are still going for 6, keep going, keep adding those reps. We're gonna take a moment and just breathe. Quick little sip of water. So breathe into your belly. Try and breathe into your nose. Out through your mouth. Into your nose. Out through your mouth. Let's do a little bit of movement. For those of you still going for 6, keep going. Get your parents to pause the video and you keep going for 6 and then come back and join me. Let's get our feet. We're gonna inhale, big stretch. Big reach. Big stretch. Big reach. Good. Good, come back up. All the way down with your arms. Big scoop with one arm. Come back down. Big scoop with the other arm. Good, come back down. Get those hips going around. Nice and easy. Together, gentle circles. Another way. Good. Up on your toes, your heels, toes, and heels, toes, and heels. Good. Woo! Those of you still going on that 6 minute, good luck. Have fun. But that was excellent, you guys. Thank you for joining me on that little quick little work set. There will be more fun coming your way. Enjoy, have fun, and I'll see you soon. Bye, you guys.